7:24 left in overtime. Joel Edmondson will pump it in. Both teams will change. Petrangelo, in the midst of that change, will float it out for Riley Smith. Defended by Petrie. Kotkaniemi, a lead pass, knocked down by Anderson. Here's Byron right in. Anderson scores! Josh Anderson wins it in overtime!
This long pass, I don't think it was knocked down by a high stick. Anderson knocked it down and then just went to the net. Here it is. It's close. And then just tapped it in.
It'll count. He tied it late. His second goal tonight wins it in overtime. And the Montreal Canadiens lead this series 2-1. And Corey Perry will come out and greet his teammates. What an effort tonight.
You see that gash on the side of the nose of Perry. He was in the locker room when the game winner was scored. Here it is again. Josh Anderson knocks it down and then just goes to the net. And that beautiful little pass, and all he has to do is tap it in. Paul Byron with the pass.
The Canes fans are waiting for that line to get going offensively. Byron to Anderson to the back of the net. Some overtime magic. They're up 2-1 in the series.
Josh Anderson, the overtime hero. Time now for the T-Mobile 3 stars.
Now, what a win for Montreal. Josh Anderson hadn't scored in 13 games, but he gets two. He ties it late and gets the overtime winner. And Carey Price was spectacular throughout this game. And then for the Golden Knights, Alex Petrangelo continues to play at the highest of levels.